As a pool operator, you get why it's important to provide your guests with a safe and enjoyable experience. Filtering particulate and other undesirable impurities has traditionally been done using sand and diatomaceous earth. Both use large amounts of media to create lots of surface area, which makes them big and inefficient. In addition to marginal performance, the need for frequent backwashing uses lots of water. But never fear, Neptune-Benson's Defender is here. Our regenerative media filters overcome issues associated with conventional filter technology. Defender not only does a better job filtering, it saves water, space, energy, and chemicals. How? Flexible spring-coiled tubes in the unit are wrapped with a polyester weave that gets coated with perlite media. Compared to depth filtration with sand, surface filtration with perlite removes particles down to 1 versus 20 microns. As the perlite becomes loaded and pressure differential increases, a controller initiates a bump process that regenerates the media and gives it a fresh start. By regenerating instead of backwashing, up to 90% less water is dumped down the drain. And because media is continually reused, less is required. Compared to an equivalently sized sand filter, Defender takes up 75% less space, saving room and construction costs. Defender filters also save energy, up to 50%. Compared to depth filtration, surface filtration requires less pressure and reduces power demand on your pump. Reducing the amount of heated water lost backwashing also keeps valuable BTUs out of the sewer and in the pool. Not only that, backwashing less keeps treated water out of the drain and in the pool, saving up to 30% in chemical costs. The combination of water, energy, and chemical savings really adds up. In this example, annual operating costs for a pool with a sand filter are more than 2.5 times the cost of using Defender. Want your guests to have the best possible experience at the lowest possible operating cost? Contact Neptune-Benson today to put Defender to work tomorrow. And stop running money down the drain.